Just how has been the work of the D-line this spring?
It's been a work in progress.
Who has, I guess, stepped up and shown the toes or improved?
Well, I think the first guy that comes to mind is Connor Cree has emerged to work his way in to, based off of his improvement, to start working towards getting playing time here. So if he can continue to evolve his technique and commit to it and commit to putting on some weight, then he's someone that we think can contribute for us in our defense.
Is he someone that you're looking on the inside or outside?
He does a little of both. Yeah, it's a multiple defense, so we're going to ask him to do a couple different roles for us.
And they just this sort of in the spring, what have you seen from Shelton?
Danny, after post-spring break, has made a lot of strides of improvement. He's really committed himself. We're really hoping and asking him to rise as a leader for us and to do that through his actions. And when he came back after spring break, we've seen that out of him at times.
Who will be the sort of the key pass rusher?
It's an everyday battle to see, to find that out ourselves. So Josh Shirley at times flashes to be a good edge rusher for us. He's playing his hardest. And Corey Littleton has really emerged as well as somebody that can be effective off the edge.
For the group as a whole, what's maybe one of the biggest things that still needs to be worked on?
Battling through fatigue. When we're in team and it gets to play three or gets to play four, is to be able to commit to our technique in the times while we're tired.
And then in the practice scrimmage on Saturday, you're looking for what?
We're looking for who's going to emerge for us to possibly start in the fall. After we analyze the scrimmage and to see if we can commit to their technique when they're tired.
It's like Josh Banks inside more to the nose. Can you tell what's going on there?
We're just doing some things with him where we can. It's a multiple defense, so at times he'll play outside and at times he'll play inside depending on the call. So, trying to see if he can adjust and give him a one-on-one with the center and see if he can be able to defeat him.
Is he a little light to do that, or does that add an advantage with the quickness against some of the offenses you're playing?
He can be at times, yeah. He can be light. We're hoping that Josh can commit to gaining some weight. He's had a lot. He's lost a lot of weight, and so we're hoping that he can put that weight on and gain it, gain strength over the summer.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks.
All right.